Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if your Gmail account is hacked and the hacker has changed your account details, still you can recover your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. For this one, you have to open your most used browser. Open here google.com. Tap on sign in. Type here your Gmail account. Tap on next. So the hacker has already changed the password. Tap on forgot password. Now it will ask you about two-step verification. The hacker has changed the phone number, each and everything. You have to tap on try another way. And you will see this kind of error. Could not sign you in. So what you have to do, you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top, you will see help icon. Tap on it. Here in the middle, you will see search help. Tap on it. And type here. Tap on search. And then here you will see bunch of options will appear. Here you will see at the top, first option, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Tap on it. And you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option if you can't sign in. Go to account recovery page. You have to tap on this link. It will automatically redirect you to the browser. And you will see here account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see option success. You will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land here on password dashboard. Now you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to enter your new password. Now you have to confirm your new password. Tap on change password. You can see changing your password. Your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email. So the hacker cannot recover your Gmail account again. So in the same way, you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.